Got a text here saying that a parcel has arrived or will be delivered at a certain time. I had it delivered to Halfords, three quarters of a mile away. So I think I'm going to walk there. I've got myself two stout bags, which I hope will be big enough. And I think it's stopped raining. So I'm going to trot off and see what's what. Decided to take a brolly. Here's my two bags. They're quite large. Hope the speakers will fit. Not looking too promising weather-wise, so I've got my brolly. I'll get soaked. Off we go. They're supposed to have delivered here. I've got rain on the lens. I think I have. Step underneath there. I've got myself a coffee in a very large cup. It's quite a small coffee. Their coffees are too weak, so what I do is when it starts to put the water in, I remove the cup and let the water go down the drain. And then when I'm ready, I put the cup under, get stronger coffee. So I'll finish this and then we'll see if my thing's turned up in there. Pick them up in the two bags and they fit. And for the minute it stopped raining, because I'd have a job carrying these two and holding the brolly as well. But it's just drizzling, so get home. Are you in your own house? Clearly I've got them home. Let the unboxing begin. Lighter than I imagined they might be. Well, yeah. Always cut away from yourself, I was told. To one side for the moment. It's a Black Star Beam, what is it? Beam Core, what do you call it? Very useful. The music's through on Bluetoothing at the moment. It's a bit soggy in the bass, which you'd expect, I guess. Not being a tease, I'm just getting them out of the way to get rid of the boxes. The voice of rock and roll. I'm not really rock and roll myself, but I'm sure they do more than that. So I don't put my fingers through them, it would be a very good idea. The amp's got room to take them. Celestion stamped on the edge there.
We are told that it is. Does it exist beyond our educational knowledge? Yeah. seems the most obvious. It seems even insulting to question it even. So much is it rooted as the core of experiences. I, how can you question what I am?
Quite firm, as you'd expect. A 90 watt speaker.
Beautiful, huh?